criminal violence and disorder has no place on Britain's streets. We've been clear to the police that they have our full backing in taking the strongest possible action against perpetrators, including we're making sure that there are more prosecutors, there are sufficient prison places, and also that the courts stand ready, because anyone who engages in this kind of disorder needs to be clear that they will pay the price.
Same time.